Sistema Spetsnaz, Russian style, in my opinion, is the most practical combat system of martial arts. This system is continually upgraded, discovering new physical, psychological, and psychophysical abilities of the practitioner. Technical application behind the Russian no-contact combat draws its knowledge from historical experience of Russian martial arts and the secret developments of science in the area of reserve psyche abilities and physiology aspects of the human in extreme situations. To the naked eye of the observer, seeing people fall without visible physical force of the instructor seems like a theater or a game, but knowing the fact that the participants see each other for the first time, as well as seeing their instructor for the first time, realizes that they are under psychological and psychophysical control. The receptors in the brain sense the energy of the opponent at the distance, just as you saw in the film. No one touched an attacker. Many centuries ago, Russian warriors noticed that the human mind is more efficient when the state of consciousness would change. The spirit and knowledge of ancient warriors is with us today, reminding us when a Kazakh in one instance could cut the tree with the sword and the tree would remain standing. You couldn't see the motion of the sword, it was so fast. Application of the mental transformation in combat reduced time in training and sharply increased fighting elements in Russian warriors, where they could last for several days in continuous battle. No one could defeat Russian warriors since the hand-to-hand combat was used in single energy flow, which is now known as no-contact combat. It is necessary to develop and utilize subconscious abilities of the mind. Correlation between consciousness and subconsciousness is quite difficult to grasp. Lack of knowledge and information stands as a barrier. Our consciousness is formed based on knowledge that is used in life. Humans do not use the information that is within subconscious. Since the beginning of time and the history of mankind, there were always people trying to find an ability or method to influence a human mind through chemical intake or hypnotic effect. The human brain is the greatest creation of nature. Brain is the control center of our being. Development of each hemisphere as well as specific parts of the brain will increase the psychophysical abilities of the individual. The ancient Russian techniques were combined with the training methods from Tibet and China to develop physical, mental, and spiritual qualities of the fighter. Scientific methods, blending with a traditional approach, merged a system of training used by the special forces. The old concept was first developed over 60 years ago with an expired security issues, allowing the information to be presented to the public. For the first time, it is possible to witness the ability to control consciousness. This method of psychophysical training allows drawing the resources of subconsciousness using various images to enter into the combat mode, as well as improvement of personal health issues. Utilizing self-control techniques, an individual is able to improve their character, become emotionally balanced, achieving positive results in personal and professional sides of life. I came to the seminar and realized that everything I saw on the video was real. Serving in the military for many years, I was part of combat unit and lucky to be alive. I read about the system of no contact combat and decided to see it for myself. I didn't believe it until I felt it. This system is practical and works in many ways.